Hey there, fellow adventurers. Get ready to explore the amazing world of snow leopards, a super cool cat that lives way up high in the snowy mountains of Central and South Asia. These cats are so mysterious that they're sometimes called the ghosts of the mountains.
Snow leopards live in some of the highest and coldest places on Earth, like the Himalayas. They make their homes in rocky areas, cliffs, and rugged mountains.
Snow leopards hang out way above the tree line at altitudes of 9,000 to 18,000 feet, where it's snowy most of the time.
Snow leopards have beautiful thick fur that's a mix of white, yellow, and gray with black spots and rosettes.
Each snow leopard has its own unique pattern of spots. It's like they're wearing a camouflage coat that helps them blend in with snow and rocks.
They have short legs, a rounded face, and small ears that help them stay warm.
Snow leopards also have super long bushy tails, sometimes almost as long as their bodies. And they use their tails for balance when they're jumping and climbing. And they also wrap them around themselves like a cozy scarf to help keep warm.
Their paws are wide and furry, which acts like snowshoes so they don't sink in the snow.
Snow leopards have light green eyes or gray eyes, which is unusual for big cats because most big cats have yellow or gold eyes.
They are smaller than other big cats but still weigh about 120 pounds, the size of a small adult human.
And now you might be wondering, well, how do they survive in the cold?
Snow leopards have an amazing thick coat of fur to keep them warm in the freezing cold temperatures.
In fact, snow leopards have the densest fur of all cats, with nearly 26,000 hairs per square inch. Some of their fur can even grow up to be 5 inches long.
They have a short, wide nose that helps to warm the cold air before it reaches their lungs. Snow leopards are carnivores, which means they're meat eaters. They're also amazing hunters, using their sharp claws and teeth. They stalk their prey, then they pounce.
Snow leopards mostly hunt wild sheep and goats, like the Himalayan blue sheep, but they also eat smaller animals like rats, hares, and birds.
Sometimes they might even eat grass and twigs.
Snow leopards are also very strong and can even take down animals 3 times their own weight.
They don't eat their prey all at once. They stay near it and eat a little bit every few hours. It can take them up to 4 days to finish a meal.
And snow leopards only need to hunt once every 10 days or so.
Snow leopards are also excellent jumpers. They can leap up to 50 feet in a single bound. They use their strong hind legs to push off and their tails for keeping balance.
And snow leopards are also super quiet and sneaky, which helps them hunt.
Snow leopards are solitary animals and like to be alone. They only form couples during mating season.
And unlike other big cats, snow leopards can't roar. Instead, they communicate using growls, hisses, purrs, and moans.
A baby snow leopard is called a cub. Female snow leopards give birth to 1 to 5 cubs at a time.
And snow leopard cubs are born blind and helpless. They can open their eyes after a week and then are ready to leave the den at 2 months old.
They leave their mom when they're about 2 years old.
And snow leopards are most active at dawn and dusk. They love to rest, sleep, and bask in the sun during the day.
Snow leopards can live for about 13 years in the wild, but can live up to 20 years or more in captivity.
Sadly, snow leopards are endangered, which means there aren't many left in the wild. There are only about 3,500 to 7,000 total left in the wild.
One of the main reasons they are endangered is habitat loss. Humans are building farms and settlements in their territory. This means they have less space to live and hunt for food.
And snow leopards are also hunted for their fur and even their bones.
But there are also lots of people all over the world who are working hard to protect snow leopards by creating wildlife sanctuaries and teaching people more about them. Well, hey, guess what? Now we all know just a little bit more about snow leopards.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. It really helps out our channel.
It sure does.
Make sure you subscribe. Bye.